quite a different landscape. I'm hundreds of miles from Key West right now, and I'm going to a place which I've never been to before. I mean, this is whole new territory. And I really don't know what to expect. I have somewhat of a game plan. You know, my plan is to get to the coast, you know, throw the net around, hopefully load up on some bait, and pitch some baits around. That's my plan, and just see what happens.
Thank you.
Well, I didn't get the coveted redfish, but I got that trout, and that's what those other guys were there fishing for. So maybe it's a good fish, maybe it's not. That's another fish that I don't know anything about. I've never caught a sea trout before. I'm not sure if they make it down there in the Florida Keys or not. I mean, I've heard of it, seen pictures, but of all my years fishing Keys, I've never caught a trout. I have seen redfish down there, but it's an extreme rarity, okay? It is very rare. And this is not the first time I've seen this fish here. I saw some other guys with a fly rod actually had one for a little while, and he got loose. And he was jumping out of the water, and I got a good view of him. It was the same freaking fish. So I think there's some sea trouts up here for sure, and I caught them on the pinfish, not the mullet. I don't know what got the mullet earlier, if that was another sea trout or a mackerel, but I would think a redfish would pretty much devour that thing, so I don't think it's a redfish. And you know, again today I talked to people and they says, west, you want those redfish, you got to go west. Well, unless I want to go marching a quarter mile through some swamp, I can't do that, especially with live bait and all that stuff. Maybe, you know, somebody that does artificials can probably do that. I can't do that. So my objective is just to get a kayak, you know, just as soon as I get a job. I got a job. It's coming up in this Monday I start. So once I start getting some money coming in, you know, I'll feel like, you know, putting more money into boots and a kayak. And, you know, walking around in neoprene socks out there in the oyster bed, it doesn't feel freaking good, man. That shit freaking sucks. Yeah, but I did it. I did it, and I caught my fish, and that's all that matters. All right. This is Mike, Real Guy TV. Catch you all later.